1 power infinity model, very very important objective type questions. The 1 power infinity model is limit extends to a f of x whole power g of x. F of x whole power g of x is equal to e power limit extends to a g of x into f of x minus 1. G of x into f of x minus 1. Some formulas are based on this formula. That is, the limit extends to 0. A power x plus b power x by 2 whole power 1 by x. A power x plus b power x by 2 whole power 1 by x. Suppose when x is equal to 0, a power 0 value is a power 0 plus b power 0 by 2 whole power 1 by 0. That is 1 power infinity. 1 power infinity. Here f of x equal to a power x plus b power x by 2, g of x equal to 1 by x. Apply the form, that is e power limit extends to 0. E power limit extends to, here g of x equal 1 by x, 1 by x into f of x minus 1, that is a power x plus b power x by 2 minus 1. A power x plus b power x by 2 minus 1 of LCM, limit extends to 0, 1 by x into a power x plus b power x minus 2 by 2. It is equal to e power limit extends to 0, a power x minus 1 by x plus b power x minus 1 by x of 1 by 2. Here a power x minus 1 by x value is log a and b power x minus 1 by x value is log b. That is e power 1 by 2 of log a plus log b. E power 1 by 2 of log a plus log b. That is log a plus log b value is log of a b. That is e power 1 by 2 into log of a b. It can be written as e power log of square root of a b. E power log of square root of a b value is root of a b. This limit extends to 0. A power x plus b power x by x whole power 1 by x is equal to square root of a b. Suppose here there are three terms. Limit extends to 0. A power x plus b power x plus e power x by 3. Whole power 1 by x is equal to cube root of abc. Cube root of abc. Suppose there are 4 times, 4 terms, it is the 4th root of abcd. There is a limit extends to 0. A1 power x plus b1 power x plus c1 power x plus and so on. N1 power x by n. Whole power 1 by x. Here there are n terms. That is nth root of a1, b1, c1 and so on n1. Nth root of a1, b1, c1 and so on n1. And next one got e, limit extends to infinity. Ax plus b by cx plus d is equal to, here degree of numerator is equal to degree of denominator. When degree of numerator is equal to degree of denominator, there is a coefficients ratio is the answer, highest power of the coefficients ratio. Here numerator degree is x coefficient is a, denominator x coefficient is c, then its answer is a by c. Suppose if limit extends to infinity, ax plus b by cx square plus dx plus e. Here degree of numerator is equal to 1 and degree of denominator is equal to 0. Then that means degree of numerator is less than degree of denominator, then its value is equal to 0. Degree of numerator is less than degree of denominator, then its value is equal to 0. Similarly, limit extends to infinity, ax square plus bx plus c by dx plus e. Ax square plus bx plus c by dx plus e is equal to, here degree of numerator is greater than degree of denominator, then its value is equal to infinity. For infinity there are three formulas, and first one is limit extends to infinity, ax plus b by cx plus d. That means degree of numerator is equal to degree of denominator, then its coefficients ratio is the answer. And second one is degree of numerator is less than degree of denominator when extends to infinity, then its value is equal to 0. And degree of numerator is greater than degree of denominator. Degree of numerator is greater than degree of denominator, then its value is equal to infinity. And next one, go to L'Hospital rule. The L'Hospital is applied only for 0 by 0 or infinity by infinity form. 0 by 0 or infinity by infinity form when L'Hospital is applied. Suppose the limit of the function is of the form limit extends to a. f of x by g of x. Limit extends to f of x by g of x. After substitution of limit, the limit of value is of the form either 0 by 0 or infinity by infinity. Either 0 by 0 or infinity by infinity, apply the L'Hospital rule, that is limit extends to 0, limit extends to a, f of x by g of x is equal to limit extends to a, f dash x by g dash x, limit extends to f dash x by g dash x, it is also equal to limit extends to a, f double dash x by g double dash x, and so on up to finite value. Up to finite value. Suppose for an example, limit extends to 1, x minus 1 by x square minus 1, x minus 1 by x square minus 1. Suppose substitute the limit value, that is 1 minus 1 by 1 minus 1, that is 0 by 0 form. Either 0 by 0 or infinity by infinity, apply L'Hospital rule. That is the limit extends to 1, apply the derivative. That is a new, the derivative of numerator is 1, derivative of denominator is 2x, that is equal to 1 by 2 of 1, that is equal to 1 by 2. And next example, limit extends to 0, sin x by x, limit extends to 0, sin x by x, these are also same, put x equal to 0, sin 0 value is 0 and x value is 0, apply the derivative both numerator and denominator separately. That is the limit extends to 0. Derivative of sin x is cos x and derivative of denominator x equal to 1 is equal to cos 0. Cos 0 is equal to 1.